Is that a hawk that I just heard?
Yeah, the controller makes sound effects randomly as you're flying it. Maybe
Oh.
birds screeching sound.
Okay.
Oh, I'm being interrupted.
Now, do you ever get any?
Oh, I know why it's not climbing. I didn't attach the little attachment points at the back of the wing. That's why it keeps shaking its tail a bunch. Hang on, let me bring it in real quick.
Alright.
I really forgot about that.
Oh.
Attach the back of the wing to the tail. There we go. Okay, that should be better.
Okay. This is awesome. Little baby bald eagle.
Yep, that was the problem. Much better. Now it actually wants to climb.
So it's got like a fast mode flap and a slow mode.
Yeah, it doesn't let you cut the power completely unless you put the landing mode on. Which would be nice, it'd be cool if it could glide, but this is about as slow as the flapping will go.
That is cool. Like you got a pet bird or something.
Transmitter also gives you altitude callouts every once in a while. It's got a little altitude sensor on there.
Yeah.
And you can't turn that off. I wish you could because it drains the AAAs in the transmitter very fast because the lady won't stop talking.
Yeah. It's probably their intent.
Probably. I think some rechargeable AAAs in there because of that.
Buy more batteries.
It'll let you know when the battery's low too, which is actually pretty nice. Instead of having a timer, it'll say, aircraft low battery, please replace.
Kind of like a telemetry. Sounds just like wings flapping too, like a real bird. That's cool.